He worked in a forge at the edge of a field. The art of the hammer and metal revealed. A shoe for a horse Master Farrier would make. And back to the cottage for resty and cake.
Back from his work, he drew